gentlemen, the atmosphere inside this arena right now is absolutely unreal. This crowd cannot wait to get to this triple threat match.
And they haven't sat down yet, Michael. I'm willing to bet they'll be on their feet the entire match.
Big names set to do battle here tonight, guys, in this triple threat match.
You're right, Michael. It doesn't get much bigger than this. And judging from the crowd reaction, they completely agree with us.
Here tonight in this triple threat match.
When it comes to triple threats, Michael, you really have to expect the unexpected. Adding that third superstar to the fray really does add a level of intrigue that just can't be found in a traditional one-on-one match.
has some reason to be concerned here.
Nothing she can't fire back from, though. It's been an amazing match up to this point, guys. And from where I sit, any one of these women can win this thing.
Corey, tell me, just how much strength does carrying your opponent around like this take?
Let's put it this way, Cole. Saxton would never be able to do it.
And a pin attempt. No trouble getting out of that.
He's still in this one.
That was about as in-your-face as it gets.
What a stomp!
Good grief! Ooh, that kick could be a game-changer.
I'll lose that one.
Brutal forearm.
Oh, nasty impact.
Swing blade!
Nicely done.
Dodges that one.
And the head misses a body.
Oh, man, that's just nasty.
And the slam. She is on fire.
I think this is the beginning of the end.
Beautiful technique. That can be looking for all the glory here. When she gets an attack mode, look out.
Big slam.
She might have it.
She better do something fast.
She somehow breaks free.
But you have to wonder how much damage was done.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
She's looking at it.
She can end it here.
Yeah, there's no way this match isn't over after that one.
Can she keep her down?
Big punch finds its mark.
But it's not going to be pretty. Got a slick GTS.
Night, night.
The penny predicament.
Digging deep for a kick out.
Not yet.
At 2016's Clash of Champions, it was another classic triple threat match for the Raw Women's Championship. It was Bayley versus the boss, Sasha Banks, versus the champion, Charlotte Flair. The match started out more like a singles match between the boss and the queen. Bayley learned very quickly it was every woman for herself.
Big time. She's clearly not getting paid by the hour. And she kicks out with relative ease.
Still in this one.
The triple threat match for the Raw Women's Championship was another example of the incredible competition between the female superstars of WWE. Charlotte was physically dominant.
Looks like she wants to win early.
She's looking a little unsteady.
We're going to see what she's made up here, guys.
Well, a triple threat is a match of strategy. I'm not so sure this is what she had in mind.
She goes for the cover. She kicks out of that one.
Amazing.
She's wasting no time taking over this contest.
It's always important to get off to a...
Check out this power. Way up high. That might have done it, Cole.
She goes for the cover.
Two.
You're not going to get her that easy.
It'll take more than that.
Oh, man, she's rolling now.
Byron, you spoke about this before. A competitor must do everything they can do to start things off on the right foot in a triple threat match.
Well, she might have it. Man, what a slam. Shoulders down, this could be it. And a kick out.
Too soon.
Oh, no. We know what this is. Looking for the win.
am I right?
Oh, you are definitely right, Michael. But you also have to remember how much energy it drains to pull off.
Wow, that was a long way down. Oh, boom! Right between the eyes. Look at this. She can do no wrong here. Harsh impact. Drop from above. There's a pin now. One. Not much behind that pin attempt.
Too soon.
Superstar must keep in mind the no count out stipulation, which means that the match is going to be fought in every possible location. All that matters is when it's time to go for a pinfall or submission. The participants have to be in the ring.
And she knocked off her feet.
I think that was caught by surprise, Michael.
Back from this incredible beatdown. Looks like she wants to beat her inside the ring. She's got her where she wants her. Check out this power. Way up high. Oh, way back. We may be looking at our winner here, guys.
Got the shoulders down.
Oh, boy, he unloaded there. How much more punishment needs to be dished out? Just finish it!
Well, this could be the beginning of the end for her here in this triple threat match.
And will this be it?
No, they're not done yet. Not even close.
Not yet.
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
Wow, what a leg sweep! Now that got those shoulders coming out. Digging deep for a kick out!
Nah, not yet. Too early.
Something like that.
She goes for the cover. One! This one's not over yet.
Gonna take a whole lot more.
Comes up big with a reversal. This might be it.
Oh, my.
And here's a cover. Broken up. And the match continues.
That's teamwork.
What a fight!
Goes for the cover.
A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
She just will not go away.
Now back to the ring.
Now's a good time to look at some of the highlights from that last matchup.
Check this out. She's taking care of business. That's a woman on a mission. She has what it takes to be one of the best in the business.
Here is your winner.
decisive victory here in this triple threat match.
Simply put, she wanted it more than the other two did tonight.
I couldn't agree more. What an amazing contest that was.